for the penny to train. I didn't know anything about bodybuilding, of course, because I had worked for Domino Pizza for a couple of years. I played football before that. So once I got into the sport of bodybuilding, you know, Lee Haney was Miss Olympia. I was even at the 1990 Miss Olympia, 91 Miss Olympia, 90 and 91 Miss Olympia. And of course, he had won both of those. So he was kind of guy that I, you know, inspired to be like and kind of looked up to at the time because he was, you know, the top guy at the time. So he's always, right now, we're still really good friends today, and I still look up to him and Arnold. It's unbelievable, probably and unexplainable feeling, you know, because he was the one that handed me the trophy, and you know, he's always a guy that I really looked up to once I got into the sport and got educated about it and saw how great it was. Yeah, it was probably one of the greatest feelings in the world. My biggest regret is, you know, I didn't lift a little bit heavier on some of the things that I wanted to do, because I really wanted to know how strong I really was. And I don't really know because, you know, after I did such heavy weight, I never went back to doing it again because I, you know, focused on the show and getting ready for Mr. Olympia. So no, I have no regrets whatsoever. If I had a chance to do it all over again, I'd lift a little bit heavier. 800 pounds ain't really nothing to play with, you know? So you gotta attack it. You gotta attack it with a lot of force and a lot of rage, like you said. And that was what was going through my mind, actually. But, you know, like I said, once I put it up, you know, it was kind of light. And I wish I had applied more rage and got more reps. But, you know, hey, I wasn't about to pick it up again.
Was there ever a time when you were scared of what you were doing? Like, was there a time when you thought, I made a mistake here?
Never, ever.
Why not do 9 Olympias, or 10, or 11? Why 8?
Well, I went for number 9, and they weren't really concerned with me having number 9, so 8 was enough, I guess. So I'm really happy with 8, you know. 8 is a real good number. Had a lot of fun with 8, and so I'm not complaining, but I had so much fun with the 8 because I never wanted to win Mr. Olympia, just so, you know, so people know. I really got into the sport because the guy gave me a free membership to the gym. The Olympia thing that kind of happened because I had so much fun training. I trained real hard, and, you know, I focused and dieted real hard. Like I do with everything, I put 100% in it. You know, same thing with college when I was playing football. When I was even going to class, I was probably one of the top students in every class that I went to because that's just the way I approached everything. I gave it 100%, and I tried to be the best at everything that I did.